Isaiah Pacheco do for you, particularly in playoff games where you know physicality is of the utmost importance?
Yeah, that's it. Just his physicality plays with, the intensity he plays with. That's the kind of stuff you need during playoff football. So he does a really good job with it.
Could you give a sense of how the room feels about Nick Allegretti when it comes to just confidence level?
Yeah, Allegretti's a great player. You know, he's been around for a long time, a ton of great experience. He's played in huge games before, and, whoever's up this week is going to do a great job.
You've had some troubles on some of the snaps, some low snaps. What do you do to try to correct that? Is there, go off to the side? Does Pat go with you? Do you just fire a couple extra at you and try to correct that?
Yeah, like you said, get extra snaps in during the week, things like that, and just kind of move on to the next play and make sure you're doing it right the next play.
Have you seen Joe in rehab before? Because he's very durable. He's kind of an Iron Man-like guy. I mean, what do you say about his type of rehab and making sure that he could be ready for Sunday?
Yeah, he's just a tough guy. He does all the things the right way. So, that's just kind of how Joe is.
You talk about the Ravens' defensive front and what they're going to pose.
Yeah, I mean, they're a great defensive front. They have a great defense, really physical, really aggressive, and it'll be a tough challenge for us, but we're excited about it, and we're ready to get rolling.
Is Matt Vinke as good a nose tackle as you've seen on film this year?
Yeah, he's really talented, really athletic, really strong, great with his hands, so he's a really good player.
Okay, thanks, Green.